Today we're making the real Jennifer Aniston salad that she used to eat every day on the set of Friends.
The salad was from the commissary, and it was a Cobb salad that we basically butchered. And it was just lettuce, chopped tomato, garbanzo beans, salami, crunchy turkey bacon, and chicken. And pecorino cheese. Italian dressing.
Now love your life.